What'd you stop for?
We can't overtake them. We'll block the road below. Give me a hand.
For the girl?
Dr. Harding told him.
Harding? Then he may have told him about me.
No, he tried to. He said, I saw Carter. And then he passed out before he could reveal that you were Carter.
Then we have nothing to worry about on that score. Now we can concentrate on blocking Marsden's plans to visit Haunted Harbor. I'm depending on you to keep me informed.
I think he's planning to go by water.
Thinking isn't good enough. I want to know definitely.
Then I'll drop in at his bungalow and offer my condolences on the old man's death. Her father's death must have been a terrible blow to Miss Harding.
Naturally. She's borne up under it very bravely.
She has plenty of courage. I wonder what's to become of her now that she's alone in the world.
I suppose she'll want to go back to the States. There's a ship due in a few days, and I'll book her passage.
No, Jim. I intend to stay on this island.
But Patricia...
You came here to find Carter so that you could clear your name. Now, I want to find him, too, because we know that he's responsible for my father's death. Please, Jim, let me see this thing through.
All right. We work it out together. It'll mean getting through to Haunted Harbor in spite of everything Carter's men do to stop us.
I must warn you again, Captain. No one has ever gone there and lived to tell of it.
All the more reason to find out what's back of this whole thing. We'll start as soon as I finish working the motorboat at Point Neptune. I want that automatic rifle at the store. Get the rifle, then pick up Miss Harding on the way back. Both of you meet me at the point.
All right, sir. Working on the motorboat at Point Neptune. He's going directly from there to Haunted Harbor. I'm taking an automatic rifle out to him.
An automatic rifle? We don't want him armed like that. Put dummy bullets in the rifle and take your time about getting there, understand?
Right.
Meantime, I'll send Greg and Snell to keep Marsden from ever getting started.
Drop those guns.
You Made too much noise coming through that brush.
I'm used to driving with a rifle at my elbow.
It can't harm you, Miss Harding.
Explosives out of my saddlebag and we'll finish this job.
Got here just in time. The boat's all ready. We can shove off for Haunted Harbor right away.
Good.
Here's your rifle, Captain.
Aren't you going with us, Dragna?
Oh, no, thank you. I've seen men start for there, but I've never seen any of them return. However, I wish you luck. Oh, here's some extra cartridges. You'll need them.
Thanks.
Point Neptune before we finish.
I know. Dranga radioed me a full report. Mars and the girl have already left the point.
Headed for Haunted Harbor?
Yes. He's bought himself a one-way passage.
When we round the next point, we'll be entering Haunted Harbor.
Now that we're nearing it, I'm getting sort of a queer feeling. A kind of premonition of evil.
You're thinking about all those stories you've heard. Don't let it get you.
Thank you.
There's the harbor. Get ahead.
Certainly seems quiet and peaceful enough.
Yeah.
A sea serpent!
I'm sure I hit it.